Hello, I want to show you how to bind the compass to the U key, just like before this latest update. So the thing you do first is you drag your compass to one of the slots down here. I draw it to slot number 4. Then you go to settings, controls, scroll down to your slots that you chose and rebind it to U. Make sure it says press out here. Save, and you're done. That's it. Now you got your compass on you just like you used to. Thank you for watching. See you later.